Hello, everyone. I am Deborah. Welcome to today's Daily 50, where we are going to pack a lot of punch in a short segment of time. And even more so today, you guys, because we are using weights. So choose weights that are going to challenge you, but will not compromise form. So the format is 50 repetitions of each of these exercises, with the exception, if I'm doing the arms, it's gonna be 25 per side. Same thing with the legs, 25 per side. And then also the squat exercise, it is going to be 50 seconds in duration because of the intensity of it all. And you will also find too that there's a couple of the exercises that I have split into 25 repetition segments because of, you guys, you will see in a minute, because of exactly what they are. You are going to feel the burn. You can thank me, all right? I have already done this routine a couple times this week and I am thanking me. So I'm so glad that you're here. Get yourself some weight, get yourself some water, and let's get busy, you guys. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're gonna start off with some hammer curls. And I'm going to the beat of this music. And at the end of it, we will have done 25 per arm. And guys, when I tell you I'm feeling this already, because like I said earlier, I've already done this a couple times this week, giving myself a break so my muscles can recover, but I'm ready for this. I'm so glad that you guys are here to encourage me as I am here to encourage you. Whew. 25 per arm. All right, you guys. Okay, it's time for these pulse squats. Woo! I'm pushing, you guys. Squat. 2, 3, and up. 3, 2, and 1, and up. Yes, you got the rhythm. And keep those abs engaged, hold them in, so that way you are supporting that spine. And you guys, another thing, if you can't do the 50 repetitions and the allotted time, do what you can. And with consistency, you will definitely improve upon that. Excellent work. Okay, this one. Overhead tricep curl. And this is one of those two exercises. We're splitting it up. And these arms are stationary. The only thing that is moving is the forearms, you guys. And make sure you keep these arms close to your head. And I lost count, but close to the end of this segment, it's gonna be 25, and we might actually go over a little bit, but it's all good. Ooh. Arms down. All right. And this one, we are going to do a lateral leg lift. You're going to start on your left for 25, and then we're going to switch to the right. One more. All right. We get an extra 2 seconds to rest, you guys. Okay. Whew. And another thing that I need to remind you about is the supporting leg, which is also being shown some love too, because it is in fact supporting our weight when we lift this leg. Make sure that you don't lock your knee. Keep this knee soft, is what they call it. Keeping it soft, do not lock it. I lost count, you guys. I think we did 26 on this side. Next time, we're gonna switch it up. Okay, all right. So this is another one of these routines where we are going to do 25, and then we're gonna come back at a later time to do the remaining 25. Deadlift. Get those elbows up. And when you lift, you're lifting with these thighs and not this back. This is a great exercise for those hamstrings and for these glutes, which a lot of times are hard to get to, especially the hamstrings with a standing routine. All right, you guys. Okay. Put one of those weights down, at least I am. Going in for the remaining 25 tricep curls. Whew. Five more, you guys, you got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Good work. All right. This is our final exercise, you guys. The remaining 25 deadlifts with a butterfly row. Yes. Okay. Five more. One more, you guys. We did it. Daily 50, you guys. We are strong, we are fierce, and we are ready to take on this day. Thank you guys so very much for being here, for fabulous you, and for also joining me and encouraging me along. Thank you, guys, because your encouragement and your support means everything to me. And having said that, remember to turn on that notification, give this video a like and a share. Remember you guys, it is a great day. You continue to make it your own kind of special. See you soon.